My name is John Danaher. I am the producer for Winter Festival for the concert. This is my 8th year. We have a very special program this year, in that my band, The Quiet Men, will be special guests opening the show for one of my oldest friends, David Osekinen, who is the drummer in the band The Hooters. And his project that he's doing with this concert is called In the Pocket, Essential Songs of Philadelphia. So in this lineup for the festival, David has Rob Hyman, keyboard player and singer-songwriter for the Hooters. He has John Lilly, guitar player for the Hooters. David himself, drummer for the Hooters. Also on guitar is TJ Tindall, who played on Bonnie Raitt's records, The Four Tops, Robert Palmer, the list goes on and on. He was a session player for Gamble and Huff in Philadelphia. He has Jay Davison playing with him. Jay is a local guy, a great keyboard player and saxophone player. Richard Bush, formerly of the band The A's, and his band now is called Peace Creeps. And they play all over. We're really looking forward to it. David and I have not performed on the same stage for 43 years, so it's going to be a real special kind of night for us and hopefully for the crowd too. Letting us come in today, completely disrupting their life.